Hello everyone, welcome back to Dahl Ranch. Trying to get some stuff cleaned up here, a little stuff put away. And we'll see what today brings along. We got some planting to do yet. Got one field left to plant. And I'm kind of going to let you guys decide what we're going to plant. As long as it's not sugar beets or potatoes or something like that. We better get this guy up there. Kind of sloughing off, leaving him down here in the corner. Here and take the header off and put this guy away. Hello, Kevin. 4th of July was good. You're not late, buddy. I just started. So you're right on time. For my 4th was pretty good. Didn't do a lot, just stayed home. How about you? Well, that's good. I'm glad. I didn't smoke the pork, but I had I made ribs tonight for supper. Hey, Mama, how are you? Well, it's 5th of July now, Mama. That ain't what I wanted to do. Dadgummit. Oh yes, you're right, it is. I'm sorry. Yep, sure is. Well, I can tell you there isn't any left, Kevin. It's all gone. Hey, Gray Wolf, how you doing, buddy? Let's see. Probably I better go dump this or I'll forget it's in there. And I'll drive all the way out the field and have to come back. As I was just telling Kevin there, I made ribs for supper tonight myself. Well, I kind of did a thing, y'all, went since you've been here. I've been busy. I spent about 8 hours on this map today. So, first off, I got one field left over here to plant. And I'd like you guys to help me decide what I'm going to plant in it. I've got two fields of corn, and I've got two fields of canola. And I'm going to need, I don't need it right now. I actually have two fields to plant, the one over here by the house and then this one out here. But starting tomorrow, I'm going to go and fix my money. I've got everything pretty much the way I want it now, so I'm going to take the money out and put it down to a reasonable management thing here instead of what I have. I got this one to plant yet. And what do you think we got to plant? Barley. That what you want me to plant, Kevin? I was thinking about doing that in the one up there by the house where I cleaned out that field drain. Gray Wolf wants me to plant German chocolate cake and carrot cake. I don't know if that's one of my options. Oops, passed it. All right. You definitely would have plenty of cake, wouldn't we? That would be one way to get it. Well, let's see here. Do this before I forget. Switch this to barley, because that's what Kevin wants me to plant in this one. Oop. Come on, get in there. Not close enough. I know this worked because I did it earlier. All right. Let's fill it up with fertilizer. And we'll move over and fill it up with seed. Missed it. Well, I'm glad you did. Thanks for being here, Mama. Oh, wrong way. Start over. Oh, I'll probably be here for a little while, Mama. Like I said earlier, I spend a pretty good share of my day on this map. Oop, turn. Yeah, okay. That was close. Anybody noticing what's over here on the left? All right, Mama, see you when you get back. Oh, now I guess you'll have to wait till I go around again. I can't tell you. Oh, big fella. Hello, Nicholson. How are you, sir? I'm doing pretty good, Nicholson. Couple things to get done yet tonight on this map, so I figured I might as well stream them. Well, yeah, okay. That's good. I miss watching your streams. You're pretty much the exact opposite of what I do. Are you back home now, Nicholson, or are you still camping? All right, let's put this guy on a worker. Get out of here. Well, I said earlier that I'd done a thing, and I did. Got my plumbers coming in. They're going to plumb water in for me, and I won't have to worry about water to my cows. But I decided I was going to go into the chicken business. Now, I got it pretty well set up already. I got extra trailers with egg boxes on them, and I got trailers already parked inside with the egg boxes. So, don't mind how they're on the trailer, though, because I can't put stuff on trailers. And we'll see how it works. And I'm also going to get some cows. If I remember correctly, the trigger for these to buy is somewhere down here. I didn't think it was inside, but I could be wrong. Oh, nope, it's right there. All right, each one of these holds 400 chickens. I am not going to put 400 chickens in here. So I got $50 a chicken if I go, okay. I put 100 chickens in each one for now. That ought to be good for now. Yep, 101. And I guess I got to have the token rooster in each one. Okay. And accept. That looks like I got chickens now. All right. Close this up. Over to the next one. And we'll do the same thing over here. I'm gonna put live chickens in with all these static ones. And one token rooster. Except, you know, I just bought white chickens and it's got black chickens all over the place in here. That don't make no sense. Let's see what kind of chickens we got outside. It looks like we got black chickens outside. Oh well. Doesn't matter, they all lay eggs. All right, so we got to feed them. I've already got wheat in here. And the only reason that I decided to use these particular chicken houses was because the trigger for the feed is way better than it was on the old ones. The old ones is the feed trigger was really bad. Can I get in here? No. Okay. Nope. I guess not. All right. Let's see. I'm going to have to get a smaller trailer to do this with. Okay, now I'll take this, I'm just going to bring it back out here, put the cover on it, and we're just going to let it sit out here. Matter of fact, I'll probably just put it right back where I had it. Now, that part's taken care of. Let's go over here and see what we're going to do about cows. Did ya? That's good. Thank you very much. All right. And I got to have my Holsteins. Let's see. All right, and we'll accept that. Okay, now I need to feed these guys. So let's do this. Still doing good. Where is it? I want that one. Come on, where are you? There you are. Take this guy. Yeah, it's a little too big for what I want to do with it down here. I need to be using this one instead, but that was the first one I popped into. Well, that's good. I appreciate that, Kevin. Thank you very much. If I remember correctly, it's going to take me either two or three of these to fill the cows up with food. Thank you. All right, let's go check on them, see if I'm right. Cows. Yep. Yeah, maybe you take four. Wow. I need to go buy a water trailer yet. They'll have to fill up the water because it's going to be a while before that plumber gets that water done. Excuse me. You think, Nicholson? I'd like to watch that. I enjoy watching that because I was never able to play it. That helps me see what it was like. Tried to take out part of this fence and it won't let me. Come on, there it is. Anybody else do anything good today? Yep, that's all I did today too, Kevin. And we'll see how these chickens go. I have room for expansion. I may add a couple more of these barns before I'm all said and done. Oops. Let's see something. Okay. Oh, there it goes. I was wondering when it was going to do that. All right. Check here. I think I'll need one more. Yeah, one more. And then I'll have to get some water and straw. In case nobody's ever noticed, my absolute all-time favorite mod in Farming Simulator is the Buy Anything mod. This is actually the longest it's taken me on any of the ones I've done to actually put animals in. I just kept debating and debating what I wanted to do. And then last night I happened to see the price of eggs, and I pretty much took care of that. Show them to you here in a second. I get this unloading. Alright. Let's see if they're still up there. Hell, they dropped way down. That's because I put chickens on. Yesterday when I looked at this, it was over 10,000 for eggs per 1,000 liters. Oh, it's full. Okay, now. Okay, I know what I gotta do then. We gotta go in here. Do-do-do. Where are ya? Where'd it go? Did I go by it already? Is now let's see, come over here. All right, let's go over here and build. Love watching this build. This will take a little while. And the game realized that I put chickens on and it decided it was going to lower the price. Corner. Oh yeah, we got her. And that pretty much takes care of that. Now all we need to do is go get water. Okay. Oh, let's see. Down here to the shop and buy a trailer quick. Put me a little sign today. Way everybody knows whose farm it is. That way they know they can stop and say hi anytime. That's what I thought, Gray Wolf. Here and animals. There we go. Customize. We'll just leave her like it is. Okay. Hey, Andrea, how are you tonight? Thanks for stopping in. Happy 4th to you too, Andrea. And all of yours. Why did I do that? I do appreciate you stopping in. Thank you very much. You have a great night too, Andrea. See if I can do this. Come on. There we go. Hey, up there. Hey, new boot. How you doing, buddy? Nice to see you. Thanks for stopping in, bud. We're not doing too bad. Getting a little water for the cows. All right, Kevin, thanks for stopping in, buddy. We'll see you the next time. You have a good night. I spent about 9 hours now on this map today, so this is what I did most of the day today. All right, now let's see if I can get in here. As soon as that plumber gets done working over here, I won't have to do this anymore. Yeah, need at least one more, I think. Down here and get one more load, I think, and it'll be good. I don't think they'll drink it all by the time the plumber gets done then. Stay up there. Appreciate everybody who served. All of us in here, all of us not in here, all those who didn't make it home. Do ya? Actually, it's on Mod Hub. It's where I found it. It has a little quirk, though. Every once in a while, it decides it's going to take a real hard right. Kind of makes things a little scary for once in a while. There we go again, jumping out while it's moving. Well, new boot, I decided to become a chicken farmer. Should be good. Now for my next trick. See if I can get through here. Perfect. Pretty good place to park these trailers. All right. I think my planter should be done. Let's see what he missed. Yep, just a little spot down there. They're getting more used to running these fields. Yes, sir, don't matter what branch you were in. Those are memories most people never forget. For most people, it was their first adventure away from home. Yes, sir, it was, unfortunately. Looks like my planter's about wore out again. It's the only knock I have on this planter, is I repair it about once every field. He's a big fella. Yep. All right. Oh. What are we doing here? All right. I already got it selected to eat, so I'm just about ready to plant this other field. What the heck is going on here now? Put her down, turn it on, and go. Get the handling around here and turn the worker loose. You should be good to go. Should have probably filled it up first, but I think it'll be all right. Still got that other field up ahead of me to do yet. Know what I'm going to do in there. Yep, found the fence. At her. You see, Rabbit Man got. All right, easy there, big guy. A rabbit. Excuse me, Rabbit Man got copyrighted on a couple of his videos. something about music from Share Factory. Yeah, I've heard about it happening, and that's one of the reasons that I don't. I know a lot of guys put music on in the background. That's one of the reasons that I don't. It's just for that reason. Easy, what are you doing there? Jeez, oh man. Tractor's got all kinds of get up and go now. All right, let's put a worker on him. Yeah, that's true. That's true. Yeah, we don't have any eggs yet. Curious to see how these are going to work. I've had them on trailers at a couple other places, but oh, so they are white chickens. It's just a shade. I don't know if this gate works. I don't see if this gate works. It does work. Wow. Cool. All right. Now, where's my Mahindra? All right. I want to go see something. I'm going to go on a little excursion here. Now that I have the cows, I'm going to have to deliver milk, and the dairy is back here. What I want to see is if I have a shortcut over here to it. Well, that's the edge of the map. Yep, and I don't have to go across that rickety old bridge. That's a good thing. That's what I wanted to see. Yep. This is where, I believe this is where the dairy is, the animal dealer, the spinnery. Wait a minute, maybe the dairy is down the other way. Maybe not. So Selling station 2 all the way to the other end of the map. Oh well, that's all right. At least I know now, though. This is where I'd bring wool if I was selling my or cotton, if I was harvesting the cotton. Figured it'd already be coming up. I did change that back, didn't I? Yeah, okay. Well, that's it. Get some of this stuff out the middle of the yard. Excuse me. All right, that put away. I'm going to be selling some tractors here soon, I think. Let's see. Can this one go? go in the shed over here. Yeah, I think I got way too much stuff. All right, now you don't want to turn? There. Oh, that's that. That's good. That's good. That's the loader tractor. Them and get them repaired and put away. I'm just going to sit there and lurk. You're probably too full to eat, aren't you? Or to talk, ain't you? Not too bad of shape. Won't cost too much to fix. All right. Yeah, I don't know how much longer I'm even going to go here. I want to finish up that field there, and I got my chickens and stuff. I accomplished pretty much what I wanted to today. And I need to get a hold of either Farmer Minn or Golf Cart tomorrow and see if they can tell me where they got that TMR mixer for that they had on Meadow Grove. I think I want to set one of them up. Thank you. see if I got enough room to get in here. Oh yeah, lots of room. All right, we'll leave that one right there. Well, I just have to fix that one little strip, it looks like, and that'll be done. An extremely productive day, I would say. Let's see. I need what I want. We ain't doing that. So old bales. I didn't sell bales, I sold loose. Oh, I did sell bales, that's right. Haven't sold any crops to speak of the last couple of days, though. Oh, I've been busy. Like I said, I've been on here. I'll bet you I got almost 10 hours on here today. Doing this, doing that. Once I come up with the idea for the chicken farm, it was all about getting the chicken set up. I kind of looked at it. I haven't downloaded it yet, so I could go over it. Hey, Tiny, how you doing, buddy? But it hasn't gone any further than that yet, Gray. I should. I just haven't had time to do it after spending all day on this one. What's Tiny up to today? Well, you should be home about now. Oh, not doing too bad, Tiny. So I was just telling Gray, I pretty much stayed in the house all day today. I've been working on this place all day. I took a Montana cow ranch and turned it into a chicken farm. Yeah, we ain't totally set up yet, but I shouldn't say we aren't set up. We're set up. I just haven't gone full bore into it yet. I want to make sure everything's working the way it should. You're done. Uh-oh, we'll wind up in the bind here. Going to wind up in the bind. Yep, sure am. Yeah, it's the first time I had a problem doing that. All right, I'm on around the corner. There we go. Shut her off, raise it up, and fold it up. All right, take this up and wash it and figure out where I'm going to put it. That's right. I didn't even think about it, and I didn't realize he had to work today until he mentioned he was in air conditioning on a stream earlier. Oh, wrong side. It is green and yellow underneath all that dirt. Yeah, I'm gonna download it. I'm gonna look at it and see. It seemed like it was actually a pretty good sized map, to be honest with you. Just like brand new. All right, now where am I going to put this? I don't think. Yeah, I know what I'm going to do with it for now. Wind up having to put another building up, I think. Put up one too many small buildings and should have put up another big one. I don't know, maybe I can get it in here. Just drive it down the middle. In with the other ones. Yeah, I should be able to drive it down the middle. There. Alright. Put him away. T 12 and a half hours on his tractor already. All right, I think I got everything else put away except for this, and I'm going to leave this here. Excuse me. And the sprayer. All right, do this. Set this up to, whoops, never went to that far. Set this up to about there. And when I come back on it, it'll start planting. It'll start coming up. Oh, I'm telling you, it's crazy. My tractors are being abused. Should have looked, I didn't look at that red one. There it is. This one's only got 10. All right, everybody, I do appreciate everybody stopping in. I think with that, I'm going to call it a night. And thank everybody. Make sure you hit that like button if you liked what you saw. If you didn't like it, go ahead and hit this like button. But please feel free to leave me a comment below the description and tell me what it was you didn't like. Don't forget to hit that subscribe button if you're new to the channel. And the bell alongside of it. That way it'll tell you when I am going to be streaming or if I put a video up for you. With that, I thank everybody once again. Happy 4th of July. Y'all be safe, be careful, and we'll catch you in the next one. Bye.